The challenges many have faced this year have created change in many of your lives. Some of you have been required to make big adjustments, others smaller, yet in every situation there has been growth through experience. It is this change within you, either mental or emotional, which propels you forward as you enter a new year. The process of change is not as difficult for those who walk in a higher vibration of light. This is for two reasons. One is due to the speed which they are able to process emotions. The other is simple acceptance. Yes, acceptance of the need for change, whatever that may be. In that acceptance they are able to move forward in a positive manner, full of hope once more in a new situation. Acceptance. This is the key to any situation which requires you to stop, think, and know that some level of change is inevitable. As you retire to your mental body to look at various scenarios available to you, there is always a doorway open to you which may or may not be to your perfect liking. In this case, it is necessary to think of stepping stones. Each decision and each step takes you forward to better situations. Sometimes these smaller steps are required to take you to the desired outcome. Hope. Hope carries you forward, enhanced by your soul presence. In hope there is also acceptance of your situation. Acceptance that this may be just a temporary step. So many fight and struggle any change. Such wasted energy, for it is futile action in many cases. Eventually one will see this, though their path can be long and quite twisted back and forth through the process. It is their choice, and they will still expand through experience. Your new year brings much hope and provides promise also. Throughout 2015 many have been required to change on some level. Much, if not all of that change has been worked through. A new vision has been created in your mind of your life created from that change already experienced. Vision. Always at the beginning of a new year, expectation and excitement abound in the ethers. Many new visions of desires are tossed about. Many will be brought into the physical plane and created where the desire is strongest. When the vision is sent from your soul, you will feel it repeatedly being presented on your mental body at frequent times. You see, your soul knows what is best for you, knows what you came to earth to experience and to achieve. You will say, "It's been on my mind." Those who know us well will recognize the call of their soul. Light on the planet. As you are aware, the light on earth is expanding as more and more are awakened to their soul purpose and light. The light is the God essence and is powerful. It is this light which will provide the feeling a better path will be obtained. Strength will be gained from understanding the light is contained within each of you, not outside of you. It begins within first, always. Outer world. So new hope does indeed abound. In your outer world the battle for dominance is diminishing on every level. From one person to another, from country to country. I have just spoken of change, and it is the people who now step forward wanting peace, wanting to provide for their families a better life. So the change continues to a better way of living. The earth requires nurturing quickly. This will be seen by the masses in your new year as movements grow in numbers for protection of all life. It will become as important as the air you breathe. New ways and new building materials will be used out of necessity. As I have spoken before, basic living will become the normal way of living. Many will seek to grow their own food due to the many chemicals consumed throughout the current food chain. This is what I call basic simplicity. New fuels will emerge also in the new year along with major new medical treatments for malfunctions of the mind. Man must be careful not to outsmart himself in the desire to be first with knowledge from your neighboring planets. Truth will continue to be seen in the new year. Truth of injustices to other human beings, truth of monetary exploitation from lending institutions and business. People will begin to look at new ways of borrowing and doing more themselves. The world monetary system has become imbalanced through greed and issues of control. In the new year the desire for change will be great to bring about a new and better balance in this area. So you see change is necessary in all things. Acceptance is the key to moving forward in a positive manner. Create your visions. Daydreams create your reality also. These are very important as you choose your desires for the new year, your major goals. As always, focus is important in implementing those goals into your lives. Outer change, those in your town, country and world, will always be, due to the time zone you reside in. I say to you, it is wise to remain vigilant, flexible, and to remain open to accepting new ways. Hope will remain as your fuel for your progress of experience and growth. Blessings of light I send to each of you. Peace.